hey, what's up, how y'all doing? It's me again, Slay Soul. You know, I don't really have much to say, talk about, but I'm just put that there, you know what I'm saying? Things that I don't understand yet. Like, for example, women's. Some women's, y'all want men to do this, y'all man to be there for y'all. Y'all man to take care of his responsibilities. But me, trust me, believe I do take care of my responsibility. You know what I'm saying? But sometimes some women make it hard for me to take care of my responsibility. You know what I'm saying? That forces me to draw back a little bit. But no, I don't draw back for my kids. I love my kids. You know what I'm saying? It just, I don't like being told one thing and then you do another thing. Like, I can see if I wasn't trying to beat up for my kids and everything. Then that woman should break her neck. Try to make me be anybody. They don't gotta break their neck, they ain't gotta lift a finger. Cause I'm always gonna try to be my child life. You know what I'm saying? Cause I love my kids. You know what I'm saying? And I feel that, like, that's the difference between me and a boy. See, a boy, he just play games. He make his kids and go about his business. Don't have nothing to do with him no more. But me, you know what I'm saying? Well, man, he take care of his responsibility. He said, oh, he's gonna be up for his kids. You know what I'm saying? That's gonna be part of his priority. Put his kid before you put himself. Matter of fact. And that I do. Because it's just even hard sometimes. You know what I'm saying? I ain't talking about my kids or nothing like that. But I'm just saying. I need to see my son. But I have never ever seen my son before. But I love my son. I try my best to beat up for my son. You know what I'm saying? If I didn't be talking on the computer and on the phone, but I want to be able to see and hold my son. You know what I'm saying? They get in my door, come on, she done moved to Atlanta now. You know what I'm saying? Just pick up and help. You know what I'm saying? It's always going to be a problem. I see it before you started. You know what I'm saying? And then it's bad enough there. My daughter, she don't look at me as doing nothing for her. She thinks my sister giving her everything. But no, it's not. She's not. It's coming from me. You know what I'm saying? And I just don't understand that. Why take something you give your sister? Take something of yours and give it to your child and say it's from her. No, it's coming from me. You know what I'm saying? So therefore, my daughter, she don't know who it's coming from. But, I don't know. I don't know. I know God. I love God. And he'll never give me no more than I can bear. You know what I'm saying? It may hit hard right now, but soon later, he's gonna make it real easy for me. You know what I'm saying? Because right now, he's just testing me, seeing just how much can I take. Because he's been up for me the whole time. And I will never ever lose my faith in my spirit again. I said again, go. At one point I had lost it. In the very beginning. When it first happened to me. You know what I'm saying? I lost it. My faith. But it's back. It's stronger than ever. That's why I just said this is a test for one. See, just how much can I take? Trust me. It's testing me. It's testing me real hard. You know what I'm saying? But y'all just purposely part of my life.
Okay, I love you. I'm at your eye. I am peace.